show. Oh yeah, we're playing as the bee dog, and we are over her. Where we go next? I was about to say, where are we dropping, boys? So the Fortnite's taking effect. As you can see, we've conquered most of the map of the first part of the game, and then we've also. Sorry, one sec. I know it definitely looks weird to you guys. Turn the audio down, right? Just like, okay. I know this is so hard now. So that goes that way. I have not played Shovel Knight this long. I mean, it's been like a week. So I was playing the special mode. I wanted to see what it was like. Yeah, I didn't want to go up there. It's all part of the plan. I hate ghosts. Come at me, bro. Come do one me. God. Good God. Okay, this is a short level. I got Fortnite in my brain. I don't know why. Oh wait. Most popular game. Actually, it was just awarded the most popular console game. Most popular free-to-play game on console in the world. So, which does not surprise me. I don't think it should surprise me. Shows that something's popular and people are obsessing over a free-to-play game. Gah. Okay, so my controller is like my mic. Yeah, I'm one of those chumps who does not use a gaming headset to stream. One of those guys who has an ad microphone. Because we know a cord headset. Logic. No point going that way. But I got this. Let's go! Suck up. Look at that. Okay. Die. The boss fight. I know this is a very hard boss. Tinker Knight. I did some reading. I know, I read. Who would have thought? Should I jump down here? No. Oh, I thought something would be down there because it was sparkling. Okay. Sorry about the lack of videos and or streaming lately. I've been kind of sick. My allergies have basically sucker punched me in the groin. As I said to my doctor, that I was sucker punched in the groin by allergies. We should do like a no damage challenge in this. I'm dying inside because of this game. I can't get that loop back without killing myself, and then if I do that, I jump in the hole and just lose more loot. So, lost 445 points on this loot endeavor we call Shine. Oh, I've been working on some animations for Chan Chan. Oh yeah, dem skills. We'll do this. I'm sorry about this. I mean, I don't know why I'm doing so bad. Oh. Last time I was going perfectly until I decided to. Oh, I understand. I thought you had to like jump off that, and I was gonna be like all cool and stuff. No, because I just want to get to the next checkpoint before we start being fast. I love being fast. God. If I die here, I'm dead. I'm going to kill this one. My health. Is there a time I have to? Yeah. Well, at least my stuff is in a place where I can get it. Okay, so now I know how to do this. Here, up. Well, if I saw something, I gotta look out for the secrets in this game. That ghost that got me last time, which is really great, Shovel Knight player. That's the easiest way to get those guys. You just bounce on top of them and do anything.
Good God.
Okay. Raven does not quit. Got to go fast. Oh, that part right there. We gotta get further off that platform. Yeah. I've had some late nights on this game, playing like till 10 o'clock, and I've actually beaten the game. But it'll be fun to replay it on stream because I got kind of lucky in the boss fight. I should not have won the Enchantress boss fight, but I mean, I've stayed up to like 10, right as I got this game, I was up to 10 o'clock every night playing Shovel Knight, like while my peers were playing Fortnite, I played Shovel Knight. Ghost first on the agenda. I said gender, the agenda. How much health did we just lose? Wait, all of it. Wait. We must try it. And then that guy gets me. It's obviously a secret part, but I thought I could might find. Sorry about this. My voice. I'm trying to keep a normal voice with my mix of braces and allergies. I did try streaming Fortnite yesterday about the meteors in the map. And then I wasn't able to stream because the issue with my internet, and by issue I mean siblings watching videos on YouTube. And then using up all the bandwidth, which then interferes with streaming, and my Wi-Fi isn't exactly top-notch. It's not really made for gaming. It's made more for office work. Oh yeah. Oh, I forgot about that. Okay. Cheer! Okay, that little passage we found, crucial. Have to go down there, get up the ladders, and then get him. The way I'm trying to do it is completely useless and makes no sense. Even when you think about it, it makes no sense. Because Shovel Knight can't fit through that hole, which is what she's saying. And obviously trying to jump through it wouldn't help my case. So, we're starting 1500 hours. That's what I wish we were. We are at 300. Oh, Nelly. Ow. Youch. Yeah. Don't take both hits. Huh. Thank you. hypothesis is supposed to correct a Okay, at least we know how to do it, which is a step up from not knowing. Sorry about the rumble. My mic is on a table on its little tripod, and I've just started playing on the table. If you saw my fingers while I'm playing this, yeah. The button placements are so awkward. I know what that sparkly stuff is. Fishing or what? Smart. It was like I didn't even try getting to it. Sorry about how bad I'm doing this, and you guys are probably all bored if you're even watching. So, I mean, I'm trying to keep this a little bit interesting, trying to talk about some stuff, but I ask you just to hold in there. This boss fight we're going to be getting to is insane. We're going to be fighting a mecha. Actually, I have a Shovel Knight website I did for a school project in a computers class. Actually, I have an entire website on Shovel Knight. Running gun to a whole new level. It's like running and gunning without the gun. Okay, so we need to wait till the thing goes down. We're figuring this out as we go. Only lost 81 out of 1,449. Pop. I would like to see someone do a Shovel Knight speedrun. I like to see how fast people are with this game. As you can see, it takes me a very long time to play this game because I'm an analytical person. I don't have to sit there analyzing every tiny little speck of something, which pisses people off at the time. So, oh no. No. God. I wish I had a face cam. And you could see my frustration. It is real. Oh, I'm about to hit something. There's nothing for me to hit near me because I don't have to run away from stuff. save some demo. Okay, let's do this. Up, down, up, down. To our kryptonite. Hit him! That's what I feel like in a shotgun fight in Fortnite. Because I always die. I can beat, but I'm awesome. Now, you put a shotgun in my hands and put me and another guy in a room together, I'm going to end up dead. Like that. This is the outcome. You guys know. You guys like to see more of our talk show. Actually, when I first started this channel, I didn't think it would be a gaming channel at all. I wanted to have kind of like a daily talk show, like Cooper's Good Morning, that kind of stuff. You guys actually want to see that, because I think that would be an awesome idea. Actually, I'm doing some brainstorming on ideas for that. You guys can watch out. One time I get through with only a titty bit of damage. They go. My ego. Chop. Okay. No more super stupid mistakes. Ow! I get through an entire level without any damage. Okay, jeez, okay. Cheers! What? We're quitting. We are quitting this level. We are going to go to the town. Back to that. Yeah, whatever. Okay. I don't care if I lose all my levels. I can't lose if you don't have. All I love is shotguns. What? What is this? Thank you. Okay. The least successful stream we've ever had. I will see you guys next time, and goodbye. Sorry. Yeah, okay, now goodbye.